Hello guys, kamusta kayong lahat at welcome back dito sa May Art Life. And for today's episode, well, alam ko medyo matagal-tagal na since last akong nagkaroon ng haul video. Pero today, isi-share ko sa inyo ang haul ko from one of my favorite art stores, ang DEOVIR. For the first item today ay itong spatula na to. Nagustuhan ko to dahil it's flexible and it's very thin and it's made out of metal. Meron na rin akong isang set ng plastic spatula pero it doesn't work as good since ngayon nahihilig ako sa gouache. So maganda tong pang mix at pang blend ng mga colors. Ito namang next set of items are paints. I'm not sure kung acrylic siya, pero mukha siyang acrylic, pero it's categorized as craft paints. And ito ay gawa ng isa sa mga favorite kong brands, which is Folk Art. They usually create or make craft paints. So nakita ko to sa DEOVIR and I haven't used these products before or these paints before. So I think I should give it a try. So bumili ako ng konting colors just to see how it works. So meron tayong apat na kulay and they're all metallics. And dalawang klase to. Merong metallic siya at meron ding multi-surface. Meron silang kanya-kanyang icon. Ito yung icon ng multi-surface. Nakalagay siya dun sa top nung takip. And ito naman yung icon. Diamond siya. And this is for metallic. Bumili lang ako ng isa so far since I'm just going to test it out. At ito, tingnan natin yung consistency ng paint. So again, these are metallic paint. So ito yung blue. Ang ganda, diba? Meron siyang sparkle. I'm not sure if this is mica. Ito naman yung garnet. This is the multi-surface craft paint. Yan, and tingnan natin yung itsura ng paint kung pareho dun sa metallics kanina. So yun, sparkly pa rin pero it's kind of iridescent. Alright, so multi-surface ulit. And this is the shade of taupe or taupey. I'm not sure ano ba talaga yung tamang pronunciation nun. Pero yung sa loob niya medyo parang gold yung dating because of the shade of the color. Pero it's the same consistency. It's sparkly tapos medyo iridescent. Pero ito yung pinaka-interesting sa lahat, yung charcoal black. Although charcoal black siya, pero makita niyo yung specs ng gold. Ang ganda ng effect, diba? Para na siyang galaxy all in itself. I don't know about you, pero para sa akin, sobrang satisfying tingnan yung sparkles. Well, hopefully nga lang, this would translate the same way kapag ginamit na natin siya on a surface or pag pinaint na natin siya. Okay, so yan yung paints from Folk Art. And watch out for the review. Alright, so let's move on to the next item. And these are colored pencils, pero not just colored pencils. These are watercolor pencils made by one of my favorite brands, which is Noor. This is 170. Medyo damamahalan ako sa kanya actually for a 12-color aquarelle colored pencils or watercolor pencil. Pero, well, let's see. Baka naman maganda to, diba? So yun yung itsura niya. Ito, patakusin nyo yung likod. And kung mapapansin nyo rito, this is made in Czech Republic. So they do not outsource their production. They make their own products. That's one of the things that I like about Noor. Okay, so let's see what are the colors that they have for this set. And yan sila lahat, yung 12 colors. It's very basic. Pero I think these 12 colors, tapos yung colors na meron siya, these are all enough, you know, to make a decent artwork. So yeah, this will be good. Okay, so next set of items, again, these are colored pencils. Pero kasi usually, di ba, pag bumili ka ng colored pencils, meron na siyang set na colors. Buti na lang itong Noor na colored pencils, meron siyang mga pencils na pwede mong bilhin individually. And pwede ka mamili ng kulay and marami siyang shades ng color. Alright, and itong pencil ito actually, if you think that this is a white pencil, you're thinking wrong. This is actually the Noor era. So it's an eraser in pencil form. Maganda itong gamitin for detailed work, you know, with charcoal and pencil sketching. So better get one na rin. Okay, so these are the colored pencils. na napili ko, and if you'll notice, these are all skin tones. Kasi nga, diba, if you will notice, ang hirap maghanap ng color pencil set na may skin tone. So nung nakita ko to na available siya, kinuha ko na lahat nung possible na pwedeng gamitin for skin tone, and these are around 37 pesos per pencil. It's not cheap, pero that's good enough. Ah, ito palang isang to. This is also not a pencil, not a color pencil, but this is a blender. It's a color pencil blender. And let's see how it measures up. Kasi meron din ako isang blender na Prismacolor. Okay, so ito, I know this is not part usually of a haul, pero I'm so excited to try these pencils out. So I'm gonna just do a really quick swatch para makita natin. Is it good? Pigmented pa siya? And so far, it is. It is pigmented and halos nagmamatch yung color ng pencil dun sa actual color na nasa lead niya, which is really good. Yung lead, it's not as soft, pero kasi usually for pencils ang hinahanap ko is parang 8B or 6B soft type ng pencils. Okay, so now try naman natin tong blender. And yeah, so you can see nagiging much solid yung streaks or pencil strokes, nawawala, nasa soften niya and yung color kumakalat. Although this blender pencil is medyo hard yung lead niya, so I think this is wax yata, or I forgot kung wax or oil yung matigas na lead. But anyways, those are the pencils I got from DEOVIR, and it's by Coiner, so yeah, that's good. Alright, so let's go to our next item ito. And I think these are the brushes yata. Let's see what's inside. Ah yeah, okay. So ito nga yan. Ito nga yung mga brushes. So for this set of brushes, these are all for watercolor. So as you can see, a soft yung bristle, saka dense. And this will all be perfect for, you know, watercoloring. And simulan natin dito sa isang to. Meron siyang... Ah, okay. Matigas pa yung bristle. So, we're gonna try that later on na lang siguro. But this is by DEOVIR themselves. So, gumagawa rin pala sila ng sarili nilang brush. And it says here, it's number 8 and it's an imitation sable. So, I'm not sure kung synthetic yung bristles nito as it says imitation. Pero baka they use a different type of animal here, since it's imitation sable. And this one naman, this is also for watercolor. Kita nyo man, soft yung bristles. And this is number 12. And again, by DEOVIR. This is a pony hair. And it's made in Sri Lanka. And ito pa yung isa. It's the same type tulad nung isang malaki kanina. Pero this time, this is number 4. And again, pony hair. And these brushes, since dense siya and very soft yung bristles niya, perfect lang to for transparent watercolors. I don't like using these for yung mga heavier or thicker type ng paints such as gouache or acrylics, especially oil. Especially not oil. Ito pa, may pahabol na pa tayo, isa pa. And also, this came from the same set, you know, with the yung red yung handle niya. And this is number 10 yung kanina, it's number 12 and number 4. So it's also pony hair by DEOVIR and made in Sri Lanka as well. I'm not sure kung nababasa nyo pa, pero sobrang labo nung print nung price tag niya. Well, let's move on to the next brush. This is a flat angled brush and it's synthetic. You know, usually pag yung mga white bristles and that's synthetic. Alright, and this brush is the third one, or number 3 out of 16. And again, it's made by DEOVIR. It's Taclon. If you see anything that says Taclon, that just means it's synthetic bristles. So wala yung pinag-iba sa nylon bristles, it's the same thing. Alright, okay, so let's move on to the next set naman. And again, these are brushes, pero mostly, not pala mostly, these are all synthetic bristle brushes. I'm gonna use this set mostly for the heavier paints such as gouache, acrylics. I don't use oil, so that's not gonna be a problem. Since synthetic brushes lang ang mga to, so they cost less, mas mura sila, and siguro more durable. I'm not sure kung totoo nga yun na mas durable yung mga synthetic brushes than natural hair brushes. Pero I'm gonna use this more siguro sa gouache. That's why I bought more flat brushes. Kasi mas maganda sa gouache, para sa akin, mas maganda yung gouache paints when used with flat brushes. And itong bumili ako na iba-ibang size. Kanina may nasama yung angled na flat brush. Nasama siya dun sa mga watercolor brushes. But it's gonna be used for specifically the Miyahimi gouache set. Kasi nahihilig talaga ako dun sa paint set na yun as of this time. So, itong set ito, you'll see they're all synthetic white bristled nylon brushes. Yung mga brushes na to na merong parang reddish brown handle with a silver tip, lahat to ano, it's by the brand Master. At kung makikita nyo, you can pause the video if you like. Yung presyo niya, it's very very affordable. Starting merong 33 pesos lang, and ito 59 pesos lang tong isang to. And kung natural hair brushes to or yung sa mga more popular brands, malamang to nasa 250 pesos na each brush nito. So it's a good thing that DEOVIR carries these type of brands and products na very affordable, especially if hobbyist ka lang or you're just starting out and you wanna practice. Oh nga pala, by the way, since we're all here, if you like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and do consider then subscribing, and that will be a big help for this channel, and malaking tulong yan para sa atin dito sa May Art Life. So thank you so much guys, and yeah, tapos na naman ang isang video natin for today's episode, and I'd like to thank you all for staying with me and sinamahan niyo ako. I hope you enjoyed today's haul, and take care everyone, stay safe, and you all have a great day.